you can go every day and play instead of going to work, that makes all the difference in the world. And if you can share that with your spouse, your family, your children, how much greater it can be. When the business started 32 years ago, the children were at grade school, elementary school, and there was no thought at all about anybody being in the family business. And they all grew up, went to college, got jobs as teachers, and taught all over the country because their husbands were in the military. So the family business evolved more from the families coming back after serving military service and looking for what career were they going to be in. So the joy, I guess, is that the evolvement of it into a more of a family basis is a joy for any dad. I think that there's good leadership and there's bad leadership. You can walk into anybody's business and you can tell when there's love or when there's stress. If you have people who are stressed, they're not going to be the best at performance. So if you can have a workplace where people at least get along together, respect one another, and have the joy of life, I think that's what you want to be. As far as the community goes, any organization that doesn't become part of the community is missing out on some wonderful things. We believe that everybody should belong to civic clubs and be involved in helping to make the community a little bit better place. And I think you lead by example. You don't want to do as I say, you want to do as I do. And set an example for other people to follow.
I've seen my dad work starting from being a print operator in the Colonial Press, which is the building right next door, and now he owns the building that his grandparents worked in and my grandparents worked in. And I see my mom, who's always supported him and always, whatever he came up with was what she was able to say, if you believe you can do it, Dave, I'm right behind you to do it. All of us have been led by the belief that if you dream for it and you work hard enough for it, anything's possible. Oh, there's lots of lessons I want to pass on to the next generation. But I'd say probably the lessons that I want them to know is that everything in life, that you have to really enjoy what you do. You have to pick something that you get up every morning and it's more like you're going to play at work than you're going to work. Because if every day you get up and you dread what it is, then really what's going to happen is you're not going to love every day of your life and you're not going to live it to the fullest.